Oh, what's wrong with this warthog? I can't find it. Maybe there's a part in here or something. I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, hey! How's it going? Didn't see you there. Hey, welcome to Detron City. How you doing? I'm doing good. My name is Sam. You know what? Let me show you around town. Of course, this is the beach part, so... I have to drive you there. Let's go. It's a beautiful place here. You'd like it. Yeah. The mayor's really stupid, though. He's a total dunce. I hate that guy. There's a lot of weird things that happen here, though. Dangerous things, too. See, the people are really dumb here. Stupid construction. Come on, get out of my way.
Sir, you need to stop beeping. You're distracting the workers.
I really don't care. Just move these barriers for me.
We cannot do that. Wait. What are you doing? Don't touch that. No.
What's going on? I didn't do anything.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. What the hell happened? Oh, my God. There's an explosion. Oh, my God.
Okay, I know what you did over there, and I know it's just gonna stop, okay?
I didn't even do anything. I just drove up here. I was given a tour. I mean, I just came here and it exploded.
Yeah, that's what they all say. You just stop. Okay, you know, just get in the car.
Hey, who's that?
Sir, I examined the body, and there's burns and 5 stab wounds, and he was blown up.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Okay, you know what? You know what? Just get in the car. Follow me. Just come with me, okay?
Okay, alright.
No. You shut up or I'll shove a pistol up your ass. Just follow me.
Okay, alright.
What are you still doing standing here? You know?
Okay, you know what? Alright, you know what? Let's just go.
Just go.
Can I come?
You just get in the fucking turret, okay? I hear one word out of you, and a sniper will be up your ass.
Hey, wait for me!
Okay, let's go.
You almost hit that pillar.
You know what? Just shut up, okay?
Did we honestly just drive here?
Yeah, we did, okay? You know, it might have been a waste of time, but... Just shut up, okay? I make the decisions, that's why I am chief.
Stop keeping your horn,
sir, I'll go up in the thing.
Yeah, get your scrawny ass up there.
Okay, I'm going, okay.
Stop beeping your freaking horn, Ornette!
Stop your nally-gally. Stop your lally-gagging, okay? It's this fucking kid, you know. It's the only reason we recruited this kid is so we can, like, haze him, you know, have a little bit of fun. You know, we were shoving a parking cone up this kid's ass the other day. Hilarious. It's okay, where the hell is this kid? How much...
You guys are so retarded.
You know, who got themselves caught? Who got themselves caught?
It wasn't me, though.
Yeah. Just shut up.
It wasn't me. I swear to God, it was not me.
Oh. Now you're bringing God into this. You know what? We have some atheists around here. You know, that they might find that a little offensive.
Okay, you know what? Let's just go.
Okay, you just practice your squat thrust, man, and we'll be right back.
Okay.
walk a little faster, you know?
Hey, you got a shotgun pointed at my back. I don't think I want to.
You know what? That's so people will walk faster.
You know what? I don't care, alright? I don't care.
Yeah, yeah, shut it. Get your ass over there.
Okay.
Hey, Martinez!
My name is Sam.
Oh, dude, just name yourself Martinez. So sexy.
Yeah, that's not really what I'm going for here.
No, my Martinez.
No. I'm just gonna... My name's not gonna be Martinez.
You know what? Why are you here?
Well, you know why? Because of those retarded cops. Those guys are such assholes.
Dude, they're the best cops in, like, the whole Halo.
Pet myself. Ooh.
Dude, how great is this? Why?
I got a penis!
Oh, guys, where'd he go? Get out of here.
Okay.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
I told you they're retarded.
That's the fifth squad this week. I don't know what we're gonna do.
I'll tell you what you're gonna do. You're gonna shut up and go back to your post.
Oh no!